You can use My Grades to view your course grades and your instructor's feedback regarding your work. Your instructor controls what information is released to you and when. This means that sometimes your grades will not be available right away. This tutorial will show you where to view your grades, your instructor's feedback, your submitted items ready for grading, and upcoming items you need to submit for a grade. You can access your grades from three areas in Blackboard. You can see your grades for all the courses you are enrolled in from the My Grades link on the My Institution tab. You can also access your grades from the My Grades link in the Blackboard Global Navigation. You can sort your grades by date or course. When you are inside a course, you can view the grades for that course only. On the course menu, click the My Grades link or click Tools and select My Grades. Your grades for the course appear in the content frame. You can view your total grade to date for the course, along with graded items, items you have submitted for a grade, and upcoming items you need to submit. A green checkmark means you completed the item, but it will not be graded, such as a survey. A yellow explanation mark means you submitted the item. This item is waiting to be reviewed by your instructor. A pie icon means you have an attempt in progress or saved as a draft. A dashed circle means this grade is exempted for you. If you do not complete this assignment, it will not affect your grade. A red explanation mark means an error occurred and you should contact your instructor. A dash means no information is available. For a graded item, click the comments link to read your instructor's feedback. Click the description link for more information about an item. You can view your work by clicking the title of the item. Let's review. First, you can access My Grades for all your courses or for the course you are in. On the My Grades page, you can view your total grade, a list of your grades, feedback from your instructor, and submitted and upcoming gradable items.